Guten Tag. We're preparing for the Sensor and Test show, and we're always looking for blinky-flashy ways to showcase our remarkable AAT angle sensors. For the show, we have a sensor evaluation kit connected to a NeoPixel LED array via an AT Tiny microcontroller. There's a power-up calibration routine where we do a few turns to fine-tune amplitude and offset. Now it's operating. The LEDs follow the rotation. Red represents clockwise, and green is for counterclockwise. Animated arrows draw attention when the demo is idle. Here's the circuit. You could also use an Arduino trinket, but we programmed an AT Tiny 85 and made our own board. The AAT sensor's large signals provide precision without amplification. We used an Arduino IDE and an Atmel ICE programmer. This section is parameters and setup. The calibration routine. The main program where we read the two sensor outputs and calculate the angle using a two-variable arctangent. We set the colors based on direction and send the output to the LED array. This routine makes the animated arrow to draw attention when the demo isn't in use. Here's what we used for this demo and where to get it. Click, email, or call us for more information, or see us at Sensor Test starting June 26th.